And good morning to you. I'm Teo Torres.
And I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick at 6 o'clock. Well, letting cars back onto K Street, that is the proposal that's actually going up tonight in Sacramento. K33's Sharkina Shams joining us live with how you can actually have some input on that.
And Deirdre, it could mean a lot of big changes transportation-wise out here, because one thing that would definitely have to change is where the light rail tracks are placed, right? You can't have light rail moving through here at the same time that vehicle traffic moves through. But how many times as a pedestrian have you been on K Street and thought, where is everybody? And all the remaining businesses out here with what little foot traffic remains, how do they stay in business? Well, the idea, of course, is to bring the crowds back and bring business back. Now, this is what K Street used to look like. This is KCRA file video. Cars used to move through here at one time, but this area has been for pedestrians, walkers, and cyclists since the 1960s. If the city council approves the current proposal, cars can come back through here by the end of 2011. So at tonight's council meeting, some of the design options will be presented, and these ideas aren't cheap either. Even in these times of tight budgets, they're talking about spending nearly $3 million, money that was already set aside for design and construction that would be necessary out here to make this happen and bring vehicle traffic back to K Street. If you want to make your voice heard and hear about those costs and look at the design options for yourself, you can head to the historic City Hall, Old City Hall tonight, second floor council chambers. And here comes that light rail train that inevitably would go a different direction if these plans are approved. You can head to that meeting tonight at 5:30. Live here in downtown this morning, I'm Sharkina Shams, KCRA 3 Report.